Imagine getting up at 5:20 every morning, going for an 8K run, a swim in the ocean, and when you get home, knocking out 700 sit-ups. Well, AFL coaching legend Tommy Hafey does all this before his breakfast, and Paul couldn't wait to meet him to find out his secrets to healthy ageing.
Tommy Hafey, great to be in the presence of a true living legend. I'm going to get up close and personal. How old are you?
78 in about 3 weeks.
78 years old, mate. What is your secret?
Well, I suppose looking after yourself. I'm very strong on that.
Yep.
I do a lot of work, a lot of physical activity, do a lot of running, do a lot of exercises. I go swimming each day, things like that. But I think the secret is being active and enjoying your youngsters, my grandchildren, in my case now, and my children. I think life's great.
And so do you have anything particular you do to keep your mind sharp?
I go to a lot of schools where I speak to grade 5 and 6 on leadership, student wellbeing. I talk about responsibility. I talk about loving your parents, but I also speak to the VCE students in the schools about this is the most important period of the 90 years you're going to live. Now, success is not being the best, it's being the best you can be. Mm. Don't have to be as good as your brother or your sister. And I talk about people who haven't had things easy. Rejections follow them. They've had nothing but trouble, but they never give up, never give up, never give up. And I can cite so many cases, particularly in our football, where people have, say, been rejected and yet finished up being superstars. Tom Harley, for a start, captain of the Geelong team, won the premiership under his captaincy. He played one game with Port Adelaide and got the sack. 7 of the last 31 Brownlow medal winners got the sack at that club, won it at their second club.
So the message is it's really about positive mental attitude.
That's what it is, isn't it, really?
Because
you're dead
up
for a long time, Paul. Did you realise that? Yeah. And I say, every day's a great day. If you don't believe me, try missing one.
So, Tommy, it's clear you're a very disciplined individual. In your view, how important is discipline if you want to be a peak performer?
If you haven't got that, you're never going to become a high performer, are you, if it come to a point? Because unfortunately, you'll never be able to. There's always somebody out there who's going to have a little bit on you. If you want to be the best you can possibly be, you've got to make certain you are disciplined. And I say to the children in the schools, Tommy Hafey's 4 Ds, desire, that's the real one. Dedication, that is out there, practicing, working on your skills, updating. Hey, determination, that's never giving up. And discipline, there, and they equal your destination. Which are so important, aren't they, really? Tommy Hafey's 4 Ds. Desire, dedication, determination and discipline equals your destiny.
Tommy Hafey, lovely to meet you, and you are the living embodiment of the application of the 4 Ds, and I don't think I've met someone with such a passion for life. It's been a pleasure.
Paul, lovely meeting you. Yeah, good on you, mate. Thank you.